Modeling a venue, positioning sources, and mapping the results all take place in the 3D scene window. To rotate the 3D scene, hold the left mouse button whilst dragging the mouse. To pan around a view, hold the right mouse button whilst dragging the mouse. Alternatively, hold Shift on the keyboard whilst holding the left mouse button and dragging. Use the middle mouse button or scroll interaction on trackpad to zoom in and out. To look around the 3D scene from a fixed point, hold the Alt key on the keyboard whilst holding the left mouse button and dragging. Hold Control while performing any of these actions to move in smaller steps. Additional keyboard shortcuts help to navigate the scene quickly. For the keyboard shortcuts to work, the 3D scene window must be selected. Press T to look at a top view. Press S to look at a side view. Press S a second time to look from the other side. Press F to look at a front view. Press F a second time to look from the back. There are 5 icons along the toolbar to enter a 2D projection view, from either the top, left side, right side, front, or back. In this mode, the user can only pan or zoom. Rotation is disabled. Click on the icon again to exit this mode and return to the perspective view.